Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of Factorio. Today we're going to be doing episode number 46, I believe. Yep, 46. Almost 50 episodes. Jesus, man. 50 episodes of this. I can't believe it. I think it's the longest I've ever done anything. Well, I know it is the longest I've ever done anything. As far as videos go, but... yeah, bringing you back to the new 0.12.8. We got new steel furnaces. They basically look like little baby electric furnaces without the little doodad in the middle there. Yeah. You always bitching about something. Even if I clear the damn bases out, I'm still bitching about somebody getting attacked. But yeah, this is, well, hopefully this is going to be a fairly, monumentous, occasion here. And hopefully we will get a solar setup going or something, I'm hoping. Now I took the time to get a whole bunch. I got like a whole bunch of the network set up and stuff, as you can tell. I just didn't figure y'all wanted to see me, you know what I mean? Like going around setting up chests and all that stuff. I felt that was just I don't know. I know I wouldn't want to see that for, because I spent like, you know, a good couple of hours doing it. But yeah, I did clear out some bases over here. I still need to clear out some more though, because as you can tell, they're still being a pain in the fucking ass. But yeah, we're doing pretty good. You know, my stocks of those have got to build back up, and you know, I was throwing them things like hotcakes. But yeah, we're doing it up. I think we're doing pretty good. Why is there some in there? 69 of them in there. That's kind of weird. Huh. I'm trying to think. Yeah, we set those up. Hopefully I can build a solar panel this time. And I forgot to start the timer, of course. Yeah, I'm just going through and making sure everything's alright. Like I said, I was running around trying to get, trying to get some bases killed off so I didn't have quite as many attacks coming in, which still doesn't seem to affect it all that much, but I gotta figure out where I want to do the solar panels, because the setup that I'm gonna do is gigantic. And, I should have enough room and stuff, but yeah, we're gonna hopefully make this work. Oh, that's what I'm having problems with. Oh, that was... Oh, crap. That was not what I meant to do. Oh, gosh. Yep, I screwed the pooch on that one. Sorry, guys. That was my bad. I had to pick up these guys and these guys. I didn't want the other stuff. But yeah, I don't know how this is gonna work. We're gonna try to get this going. We'll see. Never built anything like this before. So we shall see. Oh yeah, and something else too. In this version, the shotgun is pretty well fucked. It only shoots in 8 cardinal directions now, and he said it with the main guy said this was the bug, because he fixed something to do with tanks, and it somehow or another managed to bleed over into shotgun. I don't really understand that, but okay. But yeah, we're gonna get some solar panels going, I think. And I'm actually questioning. Now, I did. I don't know if I did this off camera or what. I can't remember. It's been a while since I recorded, but I set all this up. I had, you know, I remember I think it was the last episode or the episode before the last one, where I was standing here and then had the biters attack me while I was, you know, in the middle of setting stuff up. So I set this up right here, you know, got this one, and I cleared out a bunch of bases over here on down around this little curve right here. So I'm thinking, I've got to do a little bit of looking into it, but I think the main bus might be done. There might not be any need in extending it anymore unless I absolutely have to, but we'll look into that. But yeah, we're going to stop talking and get these, get this stuff set up. Now I'm gonna put a robo port down. Why do I only have four? I should have more than four robo ports. Yeah, I don't want it. Well, it's clearly not gonna work there. I guess right here. Because this is supposed to fit. I'm not exactly sure. Well, we're going to go a little ways out farther here. I do need some grenades, though. God, it sucks walking on. Yeah, there we go. I feel like it's quick saving more often. Oh, I thought you were bringing me something. Man, you disappointed me. Grenades. Oh, yeah. And I've considered, moving this stuff right here and extending the, Oh, I do have these on the network. I could have just requested them. Whoops. Oh, well. Yeah, I've considered moving, the sulfur and plastic production to be able to extend the, copper smelting, but I gotta get more copper coming in. Honestly, it's not gonna matter if I don't have any more copper coming in. Let's get these grenades out. I need to do. Oh yeah, I did quite a bit of research too while I was working on stuff. So I'm sitting pretty good on some things. Oh yeah, I do remember. I need to keep 50 of these and put the others in the trash so the research can keep happening. Oh yeah, I need my grenades back. But yeah, as it stands right now, the shotgun's really, really hard to use. When I was using it to try to help kill the bases off and stuff, it was just really, really awkward. Okay, I don't know if that's enough. I really don't know if that's enough room. I'm not sure how big this thing is compared to the stuff here. Now, if... I'm reading this right, should be something like that, and then this. I'm gonna build it to make a blueprint, and then I'll figure out where I actually want to place it. I'll remove it afterwards. Alright, that's that one, and then we're going out 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How big is that? So it's right there on the edge. Okay, so it's basically as big as the gold square then. That's what I was wondering. I was wondering how big this damn thing was going to be because it looks freaking huge. And we're doing something like that. Alright, and then three more down. With one right here and one right here. Of course, it would get dark and make this nearly impossible to see how to do any of this. Okay, so that's that part. Let's go up here. And then that's 1, 2, 3 up. And that, just like the other one. And then, well, how big is a solar panel in comparison? So it's not all that big. So this is going to be two of them right here. And we're going back to these guys for four. Yeah, there we go. these go a ways through. I'm just going to stop it right there because I'm not exactly sure how far those do go through. Oh, gosh. It would be nice if this picture was a little bit bigger. Alright, so that is a substation. And so from that on, we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And that one. I think that's right. Did I put this? Oh, I thought I did. Whoops. Shouldn't need these for now, so. Now these, yeah, okay, one of these will go right here, one of these will go right here. Whoa! Oh, that's kind of crazy. Not exactly sure what you're doing. All things considered. Oh, I could actually use this to help me set this up, I believe. So I believe these are all... No. They're not all spaced out properly. That's weird. There's a big bunch of these right up here that I didn't put in. Of course. I give props to whoever figured this out, but apparently this is like the golden ratio of, Alright, I'm sorry, but that doesn't seem right. That right there, that right there. And I might have went too far, I must have messed it up. Because these are supposed to be right here in line with this. And that means this one's off. Because there is 5 solar panels, I believe. 2, 3, 4. Yeah. I can't. It's hard to tell the solar. It's hard to tell how many solar panels are in there because of reasons. Like, it doesn't. You know, it's hard to tell where they one stops and another one starts. Was it 4 panels in there? So it's 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't know. I can't tell. They all blend in together too much on this picture. It really is hard to tell. 1, 2, 3, 4. It looks like 5. But that doesn't make any sense because then these aren't even... Oh, excuse me. And these aren't even... Like, those aren't even touching right there. So that's over. Yeah, that's right. Because they don't even connect. It should be where it should be at is right basically next to it. Yeah, like that. Because they need to be able to connect. And then that would mean all this right here is just pretty much fucking wrong. And I miscounted that, which is, you know, is entirely possible because... Oh man! If I'd known it was going to take this long, I would have done this off, got this ready off camera, and then just had them ready. All right, so then there's one right here, and 1, 2, 1, 1, 2. Now that should okay. Yeah, I went too far. That was the problem. I messed it up, and then we got two of these guys right here, followed by 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Oh, and then 1, 2. But yeah, there we go. Okay, that's starting to look better now. All right, and then this guy will go right here. And I don't even know, like, where the power, like, why, there shouldn't even be any drain or anything on the power or anything. I don't get what's going on there. Oh, I know what it is. It's that. Yeah, it's that. I didn't think about that. All right. So now this should be two of these. Go on, get out of here. And that. Now these right here go all the way across the whole thing. So I'm just going to do a few of them. I ain't going to go all the way over because I got to get that side set up too. But yeah, all of this actually, and I just like built myself into a hole here. Okay, there's supposed to be one of these guys right here and right here. Yep, okay. And then the rest of these rests should be solar panels. Oh. Oh. Misclick. Okay, so there's part of it. Made some progress. And then there's maybe four. Oh yeah, no, that's right. This is getting pulled. This is gonna get pulled up after I get it done. So I'm not too worried about it. Not gonna worry about it. Okay. How much is it? Oh, it's already at 2 megawatts. Shoot. Okay, and then these go right here. And we need some accumulators. One right here. One. Yep. And then four more solar panels over here. Four more right here. We need more accumulators. Something like that. Yeah, that's that one. That, I think that's it. Yeah, I think that's it right there. And we need a substation right here. Oh, one's the one. There we go. Oh, whoops. These do not go right there. All right, there we go. There's the whole... that whole piece right there. And then we're gonna have ones that come out right here. And then we're gonna do this and that. And I just put myself outside of the thing. The thing and the things. Me and the things don't get along. All right, so we got that one. Followed by this and this with one of these. And we got one of these right here. With one of these right here, maybe. And the whole rest of these are solar panels. And an accumulator to fill in the gap. Alright, now we need, I guess I need to move this. I think it should be basically the same thing, just copy and paste on the other side. Which, if it was only that simple, just copy and paste, you know? Alright, and then from there it's four down. Alright, so one, two, three, four. With one right here, one right here. And, let's see, there's that. And we're going to have a line of these. Another damn dead tree in the way. All right, now this side doesn't have this bit over here, which is crazy. And trying to judge. Well, I can use the, this guy to tell me where I need to go. Yep. And now I know that I need this right here and that right there. And these guys are going to go right here and right here. And then something like that, I think. Oh, man. Okay, there's that. That one goes all the way over there. And hey, another tree. All right. All right, before being rudely interrupted again by another phone call, let's get back to what we were doing. Just start unplugging my fucking phone before I record, apparently. All right, now we got that going, okay. One away. All right, and then there's gonna be two full rows from here. Oh, that didn't work. Okay, and then we got more accumulators and more fucking trees to be in the way. Oh, it's different down here, too. Nope, not gonna do that. I almost just closed myself in. Okay, so we should have a substation right here. One right here, one right here, and finally one right here. Okay, they're all connected now. I just need to finish out these. Oh, it's hard to tell. Okay, yeah, all right, it's like that. And then there should be two accumulators right here. With these right here. Okay, and then here's the last ones. There we go. I think that's it right there. It's producing only... Wait, what? What? Oh. Well, that doesn't tell me any good. That's not any good for me. Like, how... I'd like to see how much it actually produces total. I have no idea, because I don't know how much do these even produce. 60? Okay. Well, I don't know how many are in there, but... Alright, I need a blueprint. And... Then we need to copy this bad boy. This thing is gigantic, man. It's, well, it's the full size of the logistics area, basically. I'll throw an accumulator and a substation in there. And bada boom. And now we get to pick all that up. But I'm going to have to end the episode here. We got our first solar array set up. Well, not set up. But we got the blueprint out. I'm going to have the robots, extended on, you know, go on with it and stuff. So, hopefully, I'm sorry I had all the interruptions and everything. But hopefully some of that'll be getting cut out and all that. So, but yeah, I appreciate you watching and I look forward to seeing you again in the next episode. Until then, see you later.